voices. They brought me alive, but got no alibi.